We should manage to bag a few pheasants, but I'm really hoping for a selection of different game birds for the roast. And a woodcock, one of the smallest and most delicious of all game birds, would be the icing on the cake. On the first drive, Donnie and I are with the beaters, and it's not long before we've flushed out a few pheasants over the guns in the valley below. After the first drive, we've a couple of pheasants in the bag, but there's not much sign of anything else.
Here you go.
Walking up the hedgerows and on through the wood should give us a better chance of a pigeon or even the elusive woodcock. But there's just another brace of pheasants for sharpshooter Anthony.
Here.
Good boy.
When we break for a mid-morning snack, we've got a dozen pheasants, but nothing else. Suitably refreshed, it's my turn to join the guns for the third and final foray into the copse at the far end of the valley. And after a couple of loose shots, I even managed to bag a bird myself.
So what happened? Did anyone get any of those woodcock? Derek?
I've taken your bottle of slow gin off you.
I think you probably have.
Well done. Just about my favourite game bird to me. Delicious.
And that's not all.
And a pigeon.
I think the woodcock's ever so slightly smaller than the pigeon, isn't it?
Yeah. Be a tight fit, wouldn't it?
But we're well on the way.
With the final tally of 21 pheasants, a woodcock and a pigeon, I've got three more birds to go into my roast, and all the guns have a brace of pheasants to take home for the pot.